Hey everybody, it's 40 Warrior, and I haven't made to do an update for, I don't know how long. Quite a long time, let's just say that. That's probably the best way to describe it. Anyway, if you haven't noticed, there has been a lot less activity going on my channel for the better part of a year now. It's not surprising really, because just my time is gone down and is probably going to stay at this level for good. Doesn't mean I'm going to kill off the channel or anything like that. Don't worry about that yet. But it does mean I'm going to have to change things up a little bit. Now, I do have the house to myself for a little bit at this time, so if I wanted to record and I have been recording, I can get something up and, well, I do have one that's in progress. I'll probably be done by the end of the week, or the end of the weekend, so it'll be up. But afterwards, I'm just gonna have to find different ways of recording and stuff if I even choose to continue doing Let's Plays like I have been. Because the main problem right now is I have the means to record, I have the time to do commentary. The problem is, I don't have them at the same time. So, if I wanted to, say, record footage, I could record footage, say, when people are sleeping, because it doesn't wake anybody up, but I wouldn't be able to do commentary or anything like that. So, things like that. Just simple logistics that are getting in the way. So, if I want to continue doing LPs, I would have to switch things up. So, that's the first thing. So, if you're not going to see this channel busting out a video a day. Far from it. The other things are, because of this, I've actually been considering doing different ideas outside of LPing, just to at least, I don't want to say just get stuff out there, because that's a terrible reason for even having a channel. And if that was my only reason, was just to get stuff out, I'd probably be better served just killing off the channel instead. So that would be a terrible reason. I'm not going to do either, so don't worry about that. But I was thinking of doing some different ideas. Like, I'm not gonna spoil it, but let's just say it's different ideas. Smaller vids, less time, like 7 minutes or whatever, instead of doing 20-minute parts for an LP. Probably what I'm thinking at this time. The other thing I've been really thinking of doing, I've been wanting to do for, Jesus, I don't even know how long. It's been a really long time now, maybe over a year, is get stuff working on streaming, but, well, the problem is, stuff doesn't like to work. And if stuff doesn't like to work, well, what can I do? Find other stuff to work. That might work. And what happens when that doesn't work? So that's been an ongoing back and forth, trying to figure out what the hell works, what the hell doesn't. And if somehow I can get that working, I would probably end up doing that more than recording, because it'd probably be a lot more fun. I know I've seen a few people stream on Twitch and whatnot, and it's something I would definitely want to get into if I could actually get the damn stuff to work. That's probably the latest thing at this point. That's really where my channel is probably going to be definitely for the rest of 2014, and probably even in the future. Things are going to be slowing down for sure. Doesn't mean I'm going to be going away. I'll still be active on YouTube, commenting, watching vids, things like that. It's just I don't have the time to record and that I used to. Especially when I didn't even have a job, then it was like recording heaven, because I could just record 7 hours a day if I wished. I didn't, but it was there. Now, I'm lucky if I have an opportunity to record live for 15 minutes a day, and that's just simply too little, too late. So I might be able to find alternate ways of getting stuff up if I decide to go that route. I haven't decided completely what I'm going to do yet, but that's probably the best update. It's kind of ambiguous at this point, but that's the mindset I have. So that's the end of this update, and I'll see you later. Peace.